There are three bowls, each contains the same number of lumps of sugar. And there are three cups on the left side of each bowl that are empty.
If we transfer to each cup 1/18 of the number of lumps that each bowl contains, we then find that each bowl holds 12 more lumps than each of the cups.
How many lumps are there in each bowl? Before they are removed,